Hello dear students, in this video we will start chapter 2 addition. In this chapter we will talk about addition. We shall solve different and lots of questions based on addition. But before all that, let's learn about two important terms. First term, sum. What is a sum? The result obtained after addition is called sum. The result which we obtain after adding two or more numbers is called a sum. Next term, addend or addends. The numbers that are added to give a sum are called addends. The number which are added to give a particular sum are called addends. Let's understand these two terms with the help of these two examples. Children, in both the examples, the addition is already done and we can see the addends and sum as they are labeled. So let's look at the first example. Here, the number 743 is added to 132 and the result we obtained is 875. So here these two numbers are addends, which were added, and the result we obtained is the sum. Similarly, the same thing is here. This addition was addition of 3-digit numbers and this addition is addition of 4-digit numbers. The numbers which are added are addends and the result which we obtained is the sum. So I hope watching this video, you all will be able to understand the concept of sum and addends. Thank you.